Hey guys, Kat here, and I'm rocking the side ponytail today. So I watched this video this morning, and it was like the top 10 most ridiculous facts about 50 Shades of Grey. Personally, I have not watched or read it, but one thing gets me every time. This was the number one fact, by the way. It started out as a Twilight fan fiction, right? Well, I thought, okay, not so bad. We've all written fan fiction. But then I found out that this chick is not like 20 something years old like I thought. And she calls this her like midlife crisis project. What? How? Why? But yeah, I thought this was written by some like 20 some year old chick, especially because, let's be honest, it's not very well written. And I know some of you are gonna be like, but you said you didn't read it. I didn't, but I've read passages from it where people are like, look at this grammar, or look at this phrase. Why would she use this phrase? So yeah. Whew, I don't even know, man. Anyway, I am almost to work, so I gotta go. But I love you guys, and I will see you next time. Bye.